All right, so dead money's broken. I tried uninstalling dead money and Sierra Madre on the strip, loaded up the game, but apparently even having the curtain call at the Tampico quest, where is it? This one, even just having it in the very fact that it's here means that we're already active in that storyline. There's no way to undo it unless I will actually go back to the before this actually got glitched out at Sierra Madre. I tried remove I removed both mods. This quest was still here, so it's still loaded in our character save, so there is no way to undo it. So unfortunately, we're not going to be able to do Dead Money, which I was actually kind of looking forward to after playing around in it without that stupid bomb collar. It's so much more enjoyable without that bomb collar. It's actually like an enjoyable DLC. But I guess we're gonna have to go in here. And I put the skip dead money thing back on, so hopefully we'll see if that works. But we can't complete dead money, so I'm sorry about that. I wanted to because that bomb collar, but you know what? Okay, so let's see. I think this works, and then something. Well, I'm gonna see what we have to do. Okay, let's see if I have this. I'm just gonna pull up the mod. Do, please load Nexus. I think this is what I have. Yeah, yawn, yawn, yawn. Okay, that is all the claim loots. Go gain perks. Get that some snow globe. Plug in work. First, we go to access note MSC MISC and data. Then click skip DLC dead money. Okay. So, I guess we don't have to come in here. It's just yeah. So let's try this. Miscellaneous. Skip dead money. Close your Pip-Boy now. I get 10 seconds for skip DLC main menu to pop up. Okay. Okay, so CPU achievements, dead money. I'll get those. Assemble your crew. That one, that one, that one, that one. Collected a lot of Sierra Madre trips, rewards, gold bars, Vera's outfits, blah, blah, blah. Add all the recipes. Snow globe. Grab the Sierra Madre snow globe. Yay, got that. So I guess this is how we're doing it then. Okay, so I got those. Unlock quest or perks. Coin operator, that, that. Unlock bunker door and locker. Got that. Credits. Got the credits. Oh, Dree74. And then skip this dead money DLC now. Unfortunately, this is what we're going to have to do. You have to be in Sierra Madre. Okay, well, excuse me, coming through. Do do do. Okay, so I guess we're going to the Sierra Madre then. Let's go ahead and just a little bit weighed down. Hopefully this works. Activate radio. I was supposed to get gassed or something. That's what happened last time. Guys. Guys. I think. I think I broke it, guys. Guy, son of a bitch. Well, let's try this again. Third time's a charm, right? There, auto. Let's just load this thing up. Okay, so dead money's turning out to be a real. Oh no, dead money's fine. This. Sierra Madre on the strip, why did you do this? You're an unfinished mod that wasn't play tested. You clearly start missions when you aren't even. Okay. Well, you know what? Here, let's go. I'm not gonna do any of that stuff. Get the radio signal. Let's go. Hopefully it'll be gassed like it did last time. Nope. Okay, so let's go ahead and try this save, which is where we left off last time. You can see there are a couple saves after that where I was trying to play Dead Money, but it just brought me right into the Sierra Madre. Dog had the gas going, Christine was up in the room, Dean was in the theater, Dean died, Christine I managed to convince so I didn't have to kill her, and then Dog was just invisible, so yeah. Actually really bummed, I really wanted to play that. Oh well. Okay, well, we're here. We're queer, get used to it. Let's try this again. Misk. Power armor, notes, key cards, fuck this, bill of sale, one last job, vault tech, Stan's note, blah blah blah. God damn it. Okay, so let's try this again. I had to uninstall the mod and then reinstall the mod and overwrite some saves. And as you can see, it says get Dog at the police station. Police station's there. Dog is in the Sierra Madre, so it's just all fucked. Skip Dead Money. Close your Pip-Boy. It's loaded up. Achievements. Your crew. Cash out having a ball. Blah, blah. Okay, good. Got all those. Sierra Madre aficionado. Should I get that? Okay, good. Got all those, rewards, gold bars, outfit, blah, 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 blah. Add all vending machine recipes, snow globe. Grab this snow globe. Perks, yes, yes, yes. Bunker door, got the credits, got the achievements. Credits, black, back, and skip. Please wait 30 seconds. Yay! Found Dog! Wish I could just undo that. Hey, return to the fountain. Okay, I have all this shit. What's my weight right now? Wow, 1500. Typo! Typo. I have one or two things for you. Oh, cool, I'm getting all the weapons, too. Gold bar. Here we go. No, typo, take them. Typo, take the gold bars! Typo! You're fucking worthless. Okay, so, quests are being completed. Can I just can I cancel it or something? Like halfway through? Strike up the band. Can I cancel? Oh god. Oh Jesus. Jesus. Ah. Oh, leveled up. As you can tell, I'm super excited to be doing this. I wanted to play Dead Money without that. With all that stupid shit. Oh well. What are we gonna get? Melee. Why not? Hey, look! Perks! What's new? No weakness. We have that. Alright, all of these that we don't really care about. Wait, am I in their shoes? Night Stalker squeezins. Go through this every single time. Might as well. All the other ones don't really work. Or don't really matter. Action Bull, I don't care about. +2 agility, already have 10. Sandcrawler, I don't know what that is. Cyborg. I think that was a good one. Did we have to get the other cyborg? What was this one? Plus 5 DT and 5 points weapon. Oh, actually, I want that one. 10%. Oh, we already have maxed out energy weapons. This one is more DT. Okay, so yeah, I'm going to do that. Okay, so, yeah. So. Oh, wow, it's clear now. Hey. It's much nicer. Okay, so we got steady. Blah, blah, blah. Trigger the gala event. I'm going to complete that, I'm guessing. It's much clearer around here. Mixed signals. Got one. Return outfit item. Guess we could just cruise around here. Okay, Act 3 is being skipped, unfortunately. Got more XP, I'm guessing I leveled up again. Did I? No? Yeah, I don't know. Yep, I leveled up again. Hey, would you look at that. What do we want to get up now? Barter, I don't care about. Fuck it, I'll get explosives up. Here we go. Hey! Already have maxed those. Let the dice of destiny to your... What? Destiny's gambler? I don't know what that means, but that looks like something. Gun nut. Heave ho. Robot wrangler. Are there any... Do I need any more of these? Each rank is 2 robot capacity. Cannibal child combat engineer. Don't need that. Mad scientists can create simple lobotomites, Mark 1 cyber dogs, and cyber roaches. I think. That one of the. I think. One of those is for the Robco. We're able to salvage more scrap metal from dead robots. And my pants. Baseball hat, or yeah, baseball bat. Okay, no, don't care about that. Field medic. Is there any more for robot stuff? Roach lover. I still don't know what that is. Toughness. Bottle rush. First things first. For a quick draw. I never got that. I'm like, when? No. Super slam, terrifying presence, stay back, blah, blah, blah. Demented inventor, what is this? Weirder, more mad making robots out of all sorts of household. No, I don't care about that. Actually, I'll probably get that one later. Heavyweight. What is this? Weapons. Sniper. Qualification, blah, blah, blah. Okay, we've already did. I'll just get that one. Okay. Put the beast down, blah 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 blah. See, don't you guys love it? This is fucking awesome. Fucking amazing. Where's Typo when you need him? Typo, I wanna shoot you. There you are. Oh, goddammit. Hey.
The survivors of the
there we
Sierra
go. Oh, whoa, holy shit.
Gathering at the fountain and waiting for the courier.
Holy shit. Oh, God.
The caller's silence made them uneasy, and the fear of turning on each other made them hesitate and leave the goodbyes.
God damn it. Hold on.
Unspoken.
Here we go. Okay, so let's just...
The radio message at the fountain was
enough. Oh God! Why am I so zoomed in?
And there was no need to add another farewell on top of all they had suffered.
Okay, well, here's the...
Freed of both dog and the one who held dog's leash, the other voice resumed control.
Oh my God!
First the mind.
Well, we'll watch it out here.
The mutant shell.
So look, there's me. Here's everybody else.
His first act was to tend to the scars on the body with careful hands.
Okay.
Slowly healing all the scars, except the ragged name torn on his chest. He briefly thought of remaining at the Sierra Madre, but it was a monument built by humans, representing something he no longer needed.
So hopefully I did all the good stuff.
He began walking west, in search of others like him. As he did, he spoke of the courier who had set him free and allowed his life to begin again.
Dean Domino, entertainer, singer, thief, explored the Sierra Madre not long after he was rescued by the courier.
Okay, okay.
Once he left the theater, the Sierra Madre recognized him as a guest, and many doors opened to him.
Yay, he survived.
He had to admit it had been built to last.
Yeah!
During his search, he came across the final records of Vera and Sinclair, and realized what happened the night the bombs fell. He felt strangely sad for a moment, and he had no idea why. Shrugging it off, his mind turned instead to where the courier had come from. Vegas still survived, out there in the Mojave. Its sights, sounds, and casinos, ripe for the taking.
Indeed.
So, giving the Sierra Madre one last nod and a wink, he set off beyond the cloud to begin again.
Indeed. Holy shit.
Her mission complete. Found new purpose as the Sierra Madre's warden. She watched over it silently. By choice.
Okay.
Over time, the ghost people came to see her as one of the holograms. They would watch, silently, as she walked among them. At times, Christine thought of the courier, who had kept Elijah's hand from her throat. The courier reminded her of the other courier she had met in the Big Empty, and wondered if the two had found each other at last. She did not think of them again until she heard the legends of the Divide. The Divide.
Lonesome Road.
Where the two messengers, the two couriers, fought beneath an ancient flag at the edge of the world.
You heard of the Sierra Madre Casino?
Yeah.
We all have.
The very large ones right there.
Curses.
Some foolishness about it lying in the middle of a city of dead.
A city of ghosts. Beneath a blood-red cloud.
A bright, shining monument, reaching out, luring treasure hunters to their doom. An illusion.
A promise that you can change your fortunes. Begin again.
Finding it, though. That's not the hard part. It's letting go.
It's letting go.
It's letting go.
It's letting go. It's letting go.
Yay, we got the good ending! And we'll just do that. Alright, so that is Dead Money, unfortunately. See if there's any goodies in here. Nope. Okay, come on. We're leaving. Come on, guys. I'm disappointed. We had to skip Dead Money. Now we have all this shit, and we're going to go back to our house, obviously. Okay. I wonder if I have that fast travel thing. Probably not. Can't run. Where was it? Perk lets you fast travel over encumbered. Maybe I have it. Maybe I don't. I don't know. This is all my shit again, I think. Yep. I'll take all that. Okay. Good luck added? What was that? My luck is in... Oh, right, the book. Wait. Find that? Okay, that... Alright, well, we're here. Everybody's just kind of repairing. Let's go ahead and see if we can't fast travel back to my house. I don't know if I have that perk. If not, then, you know, shit. I guess I could have submitted all those codes to the machine, but I'll do it eventually. Okay, so. Okay, good, so I do have that perk. Hey, look, everybody's here! There we go, just like old times. Everybody's doing great. Alright, so, excuse me, Sergeant. Excuse me, Sarge. Alright, hatch entrance area. Okay, so, we just need to. Yep, come on. There we go. Nope. There we go, come on, guys! Okay, good. Hey, turrets, we made it! Guys doing your job? This is the incinerator? Yeah, incinerator. Hey, turrets. Mark 4 turret. Oh, Mark 5 turret. Mark 7, whatever it is. Okay. I don't know. There, good. Now we're finished. I don't want to be body purified and shit. I'm clean enough as it is. I took a shower. Ish. I mean, it's good. No, it's enough of a shower to, you know, warrant being clean or be considered clean. I don't know. English. Number 5. No, sergeant. There you go. Okay. No, that's companion's room. There we go. Okay, we're going over here. Come on. Okay, that's not great. Now, we just need to get we need to get Boone and Paco Reem back. You know, might as well just recruit everybody else since we have the multiple followers. Okay, here are the two that I don't like, because we're not going to be able to take them through the DLC with this. Okay, good, so we have that one. We'll get Boone and Paco Reem. We'll get those recruited after the first two. Let's go ahead and grab... let's get Raul. Let's go ahead and do this. How do I sort the gold? Display gold bars. Put them in. Open safe. Open. Open. There we go. Wait, do we do sort gold bars? Sort. And then display gold bars. That's it. Display. Did it only do that many? God damn it. Ah, fuck it. Okay, well, you know what? Here, what's our weight now? 790. Okay, so we're almost good. Okay, so you guys, come on. We're going down to the armory. Hey, what's up? Armory, it's probably be easier if we go this way. That goes to the medical clinic, then we have to go through the bay. Okay, come on. Almost there. Almost there. Yep, open door. Okay. Might as well. Okay. Then you just take all the books and magazines. I don't care. Okay, hello. Jesus. Guys could have calmed down a little bit, don't you think? Carifer, companion's rooms, and it's in here, isn't it? Yeah. Then it leads to everything else. Okay. There we go. And then you are the lab armory. Perfect. And good. Okay, so... the guy's over here. So let's go ahead and head over there. God damn it, I have Willow's shit stuck in my head. Come on, guys, come on. Okay, well, actually, you know what? Veronica, I'm going to take your power armor and get that repaired for you. I think its low quality is a bit down, if I remember correctly. Hey, number 5, I can see you in the corner over there. Come on, Veronica. Ooh, there we go. Good for me? Oh, yeah, wow, that's really dirty. Okay, so we'll do that. Niner, your gun was damaged. Where is Niner? Niner, hey. Hey. Nope. Niner, come to me.
Hey.
Hey, trade equipment. Okay, I won't touch Mr. Killingsworth. Okay, so you're not trading with me. Cool. I'll just use Groovitron. Okay. And then open up your incredibly laggy inventory. Apparently it's caught by, somebody said, MTUI, okay, so...
But I know exactly what's in there.
Okay, that's cool. We'll just get that, and then, yeah. Get that repaired for you. Where the hell did you get that? I give that to you. Excuse me. Typo, fuck you. You can just keep all whatever you have. Okay, so... Hello, Howard! How are you today on this fine morn? Something... There we go, and repair. And we are good. Okay. Bye. Okay. Niner. Hello. I have a weapon for you. Where'd you get that 45? Is that yours?
Yeah, yours. Is that yours, Niner? Hey.
Don't touch.
You still haven't used that, obviously. Your bandana. Yeah, that's your gun. You have a Thompson. That's cool. Okay, let's just go ahead and grab DPS is 459. You're good with that. Take it. There we go. Okay. You're good. Veronica, I have some clothing for you. Okay. Any moment now.
You're making me carry the heavy stuff, aren't you?
Yes, I am. Okay, so we will do... not the assassin suit. Shit, what was it? Oh. Do that. That should make you happy.
Aw, you shouldn't have. It's just my taste. Thank you.
I thought you wanted a dress. I gave you... Okay, do I have to give her, like, Vera's dress or something? Yeah, let's try that. Instead of Dean's stuff. I think I have to take off her armored robes, too.
Ooh, got something good for me?
Okay.
Is it a dress?
Yeah, sure. Okay, Dean's tuxedo. Let's do Vera's... No, I don't want... Enclave. Oh, yeah, right, we have that. Vera. Vera's outfit. Two of them. Give you one of those. I will take your armored robes. Thank you.
Aw, you shouldn't have. It's just my taste. Thank you.
Aren't you gonna teach me? Like, oh right, I've talked to you. Talk.
You can't help but notice that the Brotherhood barely.
Okay.
Just don't adapt now.
Okay, I got you. There we go.
Wow, you sound like Elder McNamara. I know. I should. I know there's something.
Okay. I gave you. I gave you a dress. You're supposed to teach me shit. You know what? Fuck you. I want my dress back. That sounds really weird. Why does this take so long for the... Get the fucking PCB better activate?
Come on, Viri.
Okay, we'll take that. Thank you. Okay, you know what? Here. I'll just end this here. I'll put the rest of this shit away. Next time, hopefully, we'll... Just let me know what you want to do next time, because... yeah. Dead money broke. A lot. It's a reflex power armor, wasn't it? AP plus 20, agility plus 3, I think that's what it was. Yeah, that's the good armor that you had on, right? Yeah, okay, it's good. Better than the armor I have. At least it doesn't clunk. Although I do have, you know, all the other stuff. Okay, so I'm going to end this one here. Thanks for watching, guys. Sorry about dead money being broken, but, you know, mods. So, yeah. Bye.